Hello Lolas, I'm back again with another video. Guys, this is my other Willow baby. This is Willow asleep, which he is actually a sold out edition, but he is prototype number 2 by Claire Teller. Same story as Nigel. He was painted, rooted, sculpted, poured, everything by Claire Teller. And he is an awesome little boy. He is like my forever ever baby. So definitely love these two. If I, like I said before in my last video, guys, if I can't keep any other dolls, if I have to sell every single doll in my collection, these would be the two. Him and Nigel will be the two that I would try to keep. Like, again, this is like my ultimate favorite sculpt from Claire Teller. Like, I to date anyway, because, you know, as soon as I say that, something will pop up and it'll be better than before. So anyway, I'm gonna get him dressed. Guys, if you're not subscribed to this channel, go ahead and subscribe to this channel now. Make sure you're following me on Instagram. I do appreciate all the new followers that I have gained here recently. And I am trying to, when I can't post here, I can at least post pictures and little updates on Instagram. Also, guys, the first place that I post when I'm selling, like, my babies, I post Facebook, and I'll post a picture and put them up for sale on Instagram, just because the communication is so much easier on those two platforms. That's what I normally do, and then I end up putting it on eBay, and once it's on eBay, that's when I normally announce it on YouTube. Sometimes I don't get to YouTube in time and it's already sold, so that's why I always say, you know, follow me there. Oh my god, I hate taking him out this outfit. Like, he looks so cute, and his hair is so, oh my god, his hair is like dry because it's like dry, and then it's matted from the not matted, but you know what I mean, like smushed in from the hat. But I'll fix it. Let me see, I might have a brush and spray bottle right here so I can get a little bit, because it's gonna drive me insane. He has really nice hair. The funny thing is the texture on his hair and the texture on Nigel's hair is different. And I really like both. I think it's like, I don't know, they just have like their curls and everything just seem to work realistically. And I don't like it. I can't do it on camera. It's so hard to do everything on camera, I'm telling you guys. It's not easy. So I just wanted to get these boys dressed before I have to get ready for work. I have to go for work. Well, at least I don't have to drive in, but you know what I mean. This is like my all-time favorite outfit. He's gonna wear this again. Trust me. Trust me, trust me, trust me. His modeling is gorgeous. Like, it's crazy because as dark as he is, he have so much detail in him. It's crazy. I had, when I first got Nigel, I kept saying, oh man, she has a new way of painting. And I was thinking, like, it's changed even from with Noah. But when I went back to interacting with Noah and picking Noah up and looking at Noah, I was like, shoot, they have similar paint style. Is just, it just showed differently on Nigel because he's lighter, but he has so much detail. And you know, the camera just don't never do these babies justice, but trust you me, in person, she didn't miss not one freaking detail. I think the next silicone baby that I paint, I'm gonna like really take my time. I'm gonna experiment, but that's gonna be a personal baby because if I mess up, it'll be okay. I just can't wait to finish Finn. I guess I'm having a little anxiety about the front of his hair because, you know, that's going to be the most important part. And I just want to make sure I root it in the right direction and it comes out right. The curls wasn't as curly as I thought they would be. But I think once I cut it a little bit more, it's going to be a little bit more curly. So, all the little learning curves to the rooting and cutting hair and all that stuff. I cut it where, like, it's blended so far. But yeah, I've put in a lot of hours rooting that baby head. Like I said in my last video, I rooted one day 7 freaking hours straight. And that was a lot because I don't sit still. I actually talked to my bestie for, I think, 4.5 of those hours straight. Imagine that. We were both working and talking and stuff like that. She was doing house chores and, you know, homework with the kids. You know how it go. And I was making babies, painting and rooting. Well, I was rooting, and then I painted later. Like, I literally have not been sleeping. Oh my God, I want to take a picture of him in just this onesie. Like, this is so everything for me. This onesie, him in this onesie fits so great. So this onesie is like 0 to 1 month. Which I always get my onesies smaller. I like the onesies to be smaller because they fit the babies more snug. And then his pants is 1 to 2 months. So, yeah. And, you know, it was, you know, of course the same thing for Nigel. So, oh my God, you are so stinking cute. And I did check my socks. I never ordered the socks, the color socks that I had thought I had, which was the deep orange. Like that deep orange in there and the blues and all that and stuff. I didn't order it. I guess I took it out the cart because one night I was up because I couldn't sleep with everything that had happened. And I had put so much stuff in my cart and then I had to start taking stuff out. So I guess that was one of the things that I took out. That's his little foot. So, yeah. I'm telling you guys, I absolutely love the Willows. I really haven't seen, even some Willows that I've seen that like was barely painted, they still look good, you know, better than some of the other ones. So I really like this sculpt. I love it as a boy, but the weight I love as a girl and a boy. But then I seen one of my friends dressed her baby as a girl for me to see, and it was in a sleep, and it was so cute. So actually they all look pretty good. So there's my boy, guys. So guys, again, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, leave me a comment below, make sure that you subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Look at Noah. Poo, poo, poo.